ever. Got me pecker out of school or work. It never seemed a good idea to flash me cock about, to poke, to grind, to tug, cajole or jerk it whilst in public. But of course at home I thumped it like an epileptic spastic, stuck my hands. And though I might have got the impulse to unleash the beast at work, I kept me blue bag stable inside me pants. Never pull your penis out in public. Never give your pecker air when out. Never get adventurous or cavalier with your dick. When in public, don't unleash your spout. Never noodle with your nodger in the foyer. Never pummel Percy in the airport lounge. Cause if you do in 20 years or so, a bunch of girls will doll you in and that will bring you down. Maybe king shit in your chosen business. You might be top dog in your chosen game. You may think that you're impregnable and no one could assail your dominance, your mastery, your fame. But if you get a sudden impulse to get your ferret out, any girl though through this floor may benefit. And 20 years have passed, will suddenly grow brave and shout, he got his cock out and drop the shit. If you think you got a touch of the Harveys, if you think you got a dose of the Ross, take yourself in hand, cut out the middle man, and belt the middle bugger for yourself for 205. Oh, you're a liar. Never pull your penis out in public. Never give your pecker air when out. Never get adventurous or cavalier with your dick. When in public, don't unleash your spout. Never noodle with your nodger in the foyer. Never pummel Percy in the airport lounge. Cause if you do in 20 years or so, a bunch of girls will dump you in and back. We'll bring you down. We'll bring you down. You'd have to be a clown to swing that fucking thing around. I can't remember the last time I got me off the road in public, can you? Have that fucking difficult. Keep it in your pants. Keep fucking thing in your pants.